Station. This should take me out to the Institute. In the end, what does it matter? Taking your coin, taking your life.
I told you what would happen if you reported me. I warned you. Please, get me no...
of his face. How this come to pass, brothers and sisters? Look to the seven strictures, and you...
Me! I don't want to die! Anyone! Guards! Someone! Off your blood!
My best chance for tracking down the Crown Killer. The place used to be a solarium for the idle rich where they flocked for rejuvenation treatments. It was founded just after the plague hollowed out Dunwall a decade and a half ago. Alexandria Hypatia is chief alchemist, and whether Anton Sokolov is still there or not, she's going to give me the answers I need.
Carriage relay again. Should we check it out?
Nah. I'm just making sure it's still in order, I guess. No windows? I don't know what to think. Maybe the Duke found some new bear or ape from Pandicia. Keeps me up at night just thinking about it.
Where'd you disappear to?
The outsiders, Harry R.
Dust for weeks. His skin is so pale, he's gray. I could bring them here.
I'm very sorry, but there's nothing I can do. Dr. Hypatia doesn't accept patients anymore, and the Institute is under the Grand Guard Authority. Apparently, you can't.
I can't lose another child. Where is Dr. Hypatia?
Lock her up until further notice.
What?
The Duke of Sirkonos. Got in the Crown Killer's way.